Thank you.
All right. Settle down, everybody. Derrick, how are you?
I'm doing very well. How are you, Piers Morgan?
How nice to see you again.
Thank you.
But, Derrick, it's nothing personal, and I'm sure the entire audience will not agree with me. I haven't said anything yet. I haven't said a word yet. But, you know, you said you were going to shock me, and you did shock me, because I don't think, personally, that grown men should be wearing schoolgirl outfits and pretending to be Britney Spears.
Lighten up!
And I think you should concentrate on being Derrick and leave Britney to being Britney. And the audience obviously agree with me.
Boring, Piers. Derrick, darling, I just love you. Derrick, darling, I love you, I love Britney. I think there's room for two Britneys.
Oh, one's enough.
You're fabulous.
Thank you.
Just love you. I love that lovely flat tummy of yours. God, I'm jealous. Derrick, darling.
David, what did you think of Derrick?
I'm questioning my sexuality.
All over again.
You know what? One of the biggest shows in Las Vegas is La Cage aux Folles, and there is an audience for you in Las Vegas. And your act is terrific. I love the choreography. I love the choreography. I love the choice of clothing, and I loved your attitude. It's so damn positive. Cool. Because you know what? You know what?
Not me.
This is for you, Gary.
Back off! Oh, you do!
It's just back off!
Thank you, guys.
Yeah. Who is that supposed to be? Yeah. All right, you were phenomenal.
Thank you.
When you first started out, I mean, you were just walking around the streets as a regular guy. What mm-hmm. made you think, gee, I think I want to be like Britney Spears and impersonate her?
It all started on Halloween, and here I am 5 years later, and I'm living what I love to do. It's a dream of mine to perform, so I'm happy to be here. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
If you want Derrick to come back and hit you one more time, call 1-866 60-AGT-03 at the end of the show. That's 1-866-602-4803. Or vote online at NBC.com. But you cannot vote till you've seen all 10 of tonight's act. Let's hear it.